Hello there, my name is Stephen Marcus. I am in Fanged Up playing Mr. Reeves.
What does it mean for you to be a part of this year's Fright Fest?
I've never been to a Fright Fest ever, so I'm actually really enjoying it so far. I'm looking forward to it. I'm coming to two films this year, my own, Fanged Up, and I'm also coming to see Eat Local tomorrow night, which I love it. It's great. Horror films, great. It's a comedy horror. It is about, basically, it's set in a prison, and vampires run the prison and feed on the prisoners. That's basically it. It's written by Daniel O'Reilly, Dapper Dan, and directed by Christian James. And it's basically Dapper Dan's character gets thrown in prison for some trivial thing. I can't even remember what it is. Something very trivial. And then he realises he's in the depths of all this fang-biting murder mayhem stuff. And he comes across various prisoners along the way, including myself. I play Mr. Reeves, who is a very sinister-looking character at the start. And I will say no more than that. What is unique about these vampires is that most vampires nowadays, I don't watch vampires very much because I'm not a great fan of vampires. Zombies are my thing. But I love a zombie film. Walking Dead, fantastic. Fear the Walking Dead, fantastic. Anyway, we're not here to promote those shows. The vampires, they kind of go for this kind of pretty, good-looking, sexy, I'm a sexy vampire, I'm going to seduce you, madam, and then bite your neck sort of vibe, you know, which goes back to Vlad the Impaler and Dracula and all that. These vampires ain't anything like that at all. They're just full on, all out. Fangs, teeth, horrible mess, and ripping your throat open and face, in my case, face off, and such likes like that. There's no niceties to these vampires.